What happens if Jupiter turns into a star? Some scientists believe that when our solar system was younger, Sun was surrounded with rocky planets bigger than Earth. And after that, Jupiter moved inwards, and its gravity changed the planet's orbits and it caused them to collide with each other and tear apart. Some of them were thrown into the Sun, and some remained in the orbit. With the formation of Saturn, Jupiter moved away from the Sun and remainings of those rocky asteroids turned into Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. And this explains very well why inner planets are younger than Jupiter. Not only Jupiter allows Earth to form, but also it helps protecting us. Just in the past decade, Jupiter has been hit by at least 5 dangerous comets or asteroids that have been dangerous to Earth. If it wasn't because of Jupiter's strong gravity that diverts objects from the Earth, they may hit the Earth. Of course, Jupiter isn't always kind to us. Jupiter may sometimes cause asteroids to divert to Earth and... boom! But what happens to us and the solar system if Jupiter turns into a star? Jupiter's mass is 2 times more than mass of the all solar system planets. It doesn't have a solid ground and is formed of the same elements of the Sun. However, Jupiter isn't a star. In fact, it's an unripe star, just like a grapefruit. Jupiter doesn't have enough mass for fusion reaction in its core, which is what causes Sun to produce light and heat. But if we could find 79 more Jupiters and integrate them with Jupiter, then we could make a star out of it. But this star isn't similar to the Sun. Jupiter turns into a red dwarf, small star, relatively cool and hydrogen burning. It won't be very bright. Its brightness will be 0.3% of the Sun brightness. In this case, Earth won't receive much of heat from Jupiter. Turning Jupiter into a star won't change anything particular for living. We see it from Earth and will look a little bit brighter than Moon. Considering gravity, it will change other planets' orbits, but not in a way that planets collide each other or get out of solar system. The only threat that can be serious are asteroids, which may be launched from the asteroids belt of Jupiter and Earth, and maybe just like 66 million years ago, our civilization extincts, just like the dinosaurs. But if Jupiter becomes as big as the Sun, at that time the solar system was in great panic. And it was not clear what would happen to us. The planets probably collided and Earth was being destroyed by meteor showers, and the gravity of the second star pulled Earth towards itself and roasted it instantly. Do you think it is possible that Jupiter becomes a star in the future?